And yeah, welcome
still fucking with you.
Back to still Monday AWF after we just still saw someone who does a lot of lying, cheating, and stealing get a win. And it's neither here nor there. This is a new match. This is Ash Lou making her Monday AWF debut. We just saw her on Smackdown this past Friday, where she tried to pick up a win, but other parties had other plans. Angela, shout out. But, you know, the McMahons, of course, they're at work being the general managers of this brand. Look at them.
Spirit, though.
Spirit.
What he had to endure in that match. I never want to see a husband, a father, ever have to endure something like that. Give me my two cents because my colleague seems to not care about the well-being.
No, I do. I do. I'm just calling the match that's happening right now. I said you just saw Hershen. Anyway, so look, this is, you have to call the action right now to make sure we see Tamika Brown. Stephanie McMahon, the stipulation to this match on focus education is reducing our
margin right now, right down the middle. Are you asking me if I can focus? Because I'm sending my condolences out to the fact that JK almost burned a man's face off here, live on television. Is that what you're insinuating right now, isn't it?
Sorry, what's it called? Whatever the note is.
It's sensitive, immoral, going down the laundry list.
All right, listen, I'll play your game.
Here we have Tamika Brown, the ever so intelligent, ever so funny matriarch of the Mamba Ant family tree. So that already puts her in my bad books. But you know what? I'm not gonna cast her off just yet.
It's Tamika versus Ash Lou.
Look at that. Oh my goodness. You know,
takedown.
Just the other day, I saw Tamika Brown chest pressing 50-pound dumbbells with no sweat. And that was just her warm-up. This woman is stronger than some of the guys I know in that locker room, for being honest. I mean, she's got a real motor. And Ash Lou, the new competitor.
Woo! Down on the leg right there. Has an uphill battle to climb with.
Indeed she does.
The mind, and so that right there, that Oh!
Goodness. She tried it.
That Jezebel. In the bottom right screen,
no,
Stephanie McMahon.
You're hurling too many insults.
Listen,
at a woman who has paid her dues in this industry.
Why don't you go confess over there right now? She's right there. Go confess. Go confess. Anyway, that Jezebel, as Tamika Brown hoist up Ash Lou, she has to get out of this hold. Has been sent in to give Ash Lou the test. If Ash Lou is able to win this match, she stays main roster. Hell, will she stay Monday AWF or go to SmackDown? Up to that point, it might be her choice. Maybe the McMahons just swoop in and sign her. Who knows? But if Tamika Brown wins, to TNC, she goes. Down on the leg. Yeah, think about that, trying to threaten newcomers with going to TNC and whatnot. I mean, I guess it's a good proving point. It's a good sink or swim moment. Either you're ready or you're not.
On the leg.
Down with a kick to the back.
She seems to have her head screwed on tight, trying to take out the legs of Tamika Brown.
It's a very smart strategy it is. To stay focused, to stay on point with Tamika Brown. You know.
She just caught that leg and now she's gonna. Oh, that's going for a backbreaker. What's this? High up on his shoulder. Oh, my goodness. Power Sam just dumped Ash Lou.
It's interesting to see Tamika Brown be more of the calculated type. And, not to say, but, hey,
yo, we know
some of her family members, very daredevilish.
We know she is cunning. We know she does have a brain on her.
Kick to the stud of Ash Lou.
You know, there's been rumors. Or there were rumors, I should say, they died down. But at once, she was reported to be the head of the conglomerate, the driving force behind the conglomerate and what they did in the AWF. I mean...
And then it was called to be Mr. McGoddamnAnt. And then he failed to... You know, it's neither him or
her. You know, but to her credit, for people to see that in her, to see that cunning, to see that intelligence, only speaks to her in-ring IQ and her IQ out of it.
There she is. You know, her being predicted to be an anonymous GM and then her son becomes a co-GM. I mean, hell, what the hell is this family, man? Is this...
The karma is almost ironic at this point.
Karma, you say?
Yeah, well, I wonder what I've done in my past. I wonder what evil I may have committed to be living in a universe where Mamba Ant is a co-general manager of any wrestling brand anywhere.
Do you not think the guy has an eye for wrestling?
Jesus. Eye for wrestling.
That was a hell of a SmackDown.
If he has an eye for wrestling, he might as well be blind.
He booked that main event on SmackDown and you enjoyed that, did you not? Yes, you did. So there you go. Tamika Brown.
Well, it was no credit to him. I'll tell you that right now. Any man could have booked that. It was no specificity to Mamba Ant.
I mean, whatever you... Oh!
Nice.
Well, why didn't KO Long book it for... 6 goddamn months.
Because KO Long was too busy dealing with psychopaths running around. Mamba Ant knows how to control his own ilk, his own kind. You know what they say, the inmates run the asylum.
Ash Lou with several kicks off the ropes. Ash Lou in there, down, up.
Leapfrog, up.
Leap.
Oh my goodness, it's a hard kick. Look at, you know, Ash Lou. She is technically crisp, smooth as butter, razor sharp.
She's been certainly holding her own.
I haven't seen her take a misstep, a botch. Jesus.
Don't jinx her now, please. But she is certainly a very smart and educated woman. And, oh, and is up there with
so
one of
Tamika
those.
So is Tamika Brown, but that strength.
They both are. They both are.
That strength coming into play yet
it's
again.
It's rookie IQ
Look
against.
At that. Look, oh my
rookie
goodness.
IQ against veteran IQ and strength. Is Ash Lou tapping out and going to TNC? Is she headed to Baltimore, ladies and gentlemen?
This, you know, that kind of hold looks. Oh, look at that. Nice arm drag by Ash Lou. She's in the fight of her life. Right now. Oh my, whoa.
She looked like Liu Kang. Wow.
The explosion, the athleticism on that kick.
She could teach a few of the guys in the back a lesson or two. Bloody hell. And then a clothesline. Tamika Brown trying. Up again. Misses the punch. Oh, academic kick to the skull.
Ooh, Ash Lou. Top rope now.
She's looking to call this.
Oh my goodness!
Shit!
450 splash! Right at the top rope. That might be it. Oh, Tamika Brown.
Resiliency on point. She's alive. She's still kicking. But for how long? Ash Lou is fighting for her spot right now. Beautiful.
You have to attribute that to the resiliency of one Tamika Brown. Look at that.
Oh my God. Look at that.
Ash Lou is all over her like syrup on pancakes right now. She's not letting go of that momentum. As she did with that 450 splash.
There's a reason why Tamika Brown was the one she was put up to test against.
What a maneuver that 450 splash was.
Oh, wow. That's sick.
My goodness. Double axe handle right to the face, right to the mush.
And pointed at her? Come on now.
Oh, lining her up. You just dragged it to the middle of the ring. That's the ending IQ I was talking about.
Wrote. Is this the dagger? No! Turns it on her. Ash Lou, elbow to the face.
This is back and forth. What a match we're seeing right now.
Tamika Brown, the Sting. Woo! Nature Boy type shot. Wrestling has more than one royal family. Thank you, someone in the crowd. A couple people in the
royal
crowd.
Royal family. Give me a break.
I mean, hey, what? What is it going to take? Tamika Brown becoming the AWF champion to call it a royal family? Everyone has to have a championship? Jesus Christ. Anyway.
No royals in mine. Tell you that much. You got as well as Donald Trump.
And Kenneth Kilgore is as...
Well, I never proclaimed he was a king or a royal. He's a common man. A people person.
He claims he... Look at the... Oh! Dropped Tamika Brown on her... Damn! And she continues.
Nice
Ushiko
Oshi neck breaker from Ashley. Oh my goodness! And this action is spilling out to the announce table. We've seen many a man come down here and tear this announce table apart. Let's see if the women want to follow suit. I hope they don't. These girls better have a better conscience than that. Better have a better head on their shoulders. There we go. Back into the ring. Like the action is supposed to be.
Seven.
Oh my goodness.
Another. We're going to call that something. We're going to get that a name. That's a beautiful flying kick.
You can't give that a name right there. That's just ground and pound. Nothing pretty about that, but it is effective.
And so is... Ooh, I thought I was going somewhere else. Look at you. Well, it's a strategic way to neutralize Tamika Brown, get her out the ring, and think about
Ashley needs to
do.
Make sure not to touch a hair on Stephanie
McMahon.
Oh, it looks like that was that misstep I was talking about. And she's paid for it with that power bomb.
Tamika Brown can be like water on rice and probably finish this if Ash Flew cannot recover from that mishap.
Shots to the face. Ground and pound game.
And into the corner.
Right now, it looks like the matriarch's aggression is taking a hold of her. Look at that. Oh, my goodness.
Hashtag. I see Mamba Ant trending right now on the media. Thank you to the AWF crowd. We love you here in the Bronx, New York. This has been an amazing, amazing show already.
We're just going to that hashtag to these people. I don't think these people would ever cheer for Mamba Ant.
Mamba, the one in the ring.
Mamba Ant. Oh, wow.
Mamba. Yes.
It's nice to see that. Nice to see that the AWF. Whoa, it was a count out victory.
What the hell? No! Not like that, Tamika.
A count out victory by Tamika Brown. That, you know, she's certainly not a woman who minds a victory from the referee's count.
Here I am talking about Herman trending on the X site. And look at that.
We're here talking about puns and jokes. You gotta call the action.
I was calling the action. I didn't expect the action to end so abruptly. Look at her. She didn't break the count. She doesn't have... Honor, but what the hell? Ash is going to TNC over the town now?
A win is a win. And in Tamika Brown's book, she just won tonight in considerable fashion. I mean, Ash was knocked out. Who knows if she would have slid her back in the ring and got the 3 count. But Brown didn't take that chance and paid out for her.
That is more Monday AWF up next. God damn.